A Tuscaloosa woman is claiming that she would have been paid at least $50,000 more to do her job over the past 5 years if she were a man. Amy Heatherly is a human resources director at the University of Alabama. Heatherly says she knew for years that she was being paid less than three men on a similar management level with fewer years of experience. She filed a complaint with the Equal Employment Opportunity Commission in 2014 after receiving a raise that was only half as much as her male counterparts. Heatherly filed a lawsuit against the university in 2016 after working for the university for 19 years. The university says differences in pay are justified because her position is not comparable to her male colleagues. Today, a study shows that white women in Alabama make 72 cents to a white male's dollar. Black women make 57 cents and Latinas 47 cents. Federal law prohibits wage discrimination on the basis of sex for equal work, except where there is a difference in experience or productivity. The issue of equal pay has been an important topic in recent legislative discussions. Alabama and Mississippi are the only two states that do not have equal pay laws.